be more careful. Let's see what they got in here. Stuff in there. Go. Good. Who knows how many wolves are at that hospital?
Thank you.
Shit. What was it again? Five. This is the right way. Shit. Need to get in there. Come on. Hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be close. Closer. Oof, stinks in here. Oh. Fucking wolf. Serves you right. Shit. Fuck me. Great. Ugh! hospital. Much farther. Okay. Head down to the street.
Ah! Seattle. Get me the hell out of here. Through the park.
Yeah.
Must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Nope. Sucks.
can fit.
Search for stragglers.
May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily...
Shut it!
Butler! Get the wolf! Get out of there!
May she guide us all.
came from over there!
That's it. Oh, damn the city. Now where's that fucking hospital?
You motherfucker!
We'll read this later. Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he? Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Thank you.
east away. Word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the top.
You shitting me? They put you with Joe again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do.
Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes this shift so much
the
easier.
Hell? You hear that? I'll see what it was.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
We good or what?
All clear over
That's
here.
That's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey. Did you hear why we're all getting called up to the fog?
Quiet!
Shit! Trespasser! Down there! Chris!
Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Stairs.
Hope that's our guys.
Contact! Over here!
Okay.
Thank you. She went back that way! By the desk! Got you! Come here!
Man.
Got her! She get away!
Nice job!
Get the fuck out!
Drop it now!
You, Nora?
Well, maybe if you pulled him on guard, that would have been the
end of that. Who the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Ah! Trespasser! Somebody, please! Over here! Nora! You can't escape this! Damn it! Shoot her! God damn it!
down your weapons!
Back up!
Get your gun down!
You can walk away from this, okay? I can...
Shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
Where'd you go?
Where's Abby?
Your breathing spores. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore. Dead anyway, why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Do think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk. It's okay.
Those people have left already. I don't know which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead. Or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Cole found someone else that's immune. It made no difference. Because the only person...
Ellie! Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had... falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died.
Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. Did that change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good. You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? the pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units are being wrapped up.
Who did you hear from?
Top man, stop. You make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the sky.
But last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, have faith.
You sound like them.
Stop her! Stop them!
Amir!
You fucking bitch!
This fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying? Before? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Okay. Where now?
Working on it. See?
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think he had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Pretty messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like. Well.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Jesus, what happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
Thank you.
idea where we should go?
That might work.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This is wrecked.
You don't say.
Likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, you hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
To the marina.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to...
It's a trust bomb!
Wait, just...
All right. Right. Boat.
please. Fuck. Nice. Please go through.
Right now, I appreciate everybody tuning in. Though we're gonna keep this going for like an hour, I think that's a good time because
big flopper, flop for no hole. What's up?
Yeah, I know you can't even wake up because the guy keeps like spinning the barrel around you.
You're right.
The way I got
you're
him,
right.
I threw my
you're
barrel
right.
at him. What's up?
Big flopper, flop for no hole. You gotta say it, man.
Big flopper, flop for no hole.
Yeah. What about the little flopper? You gotta tell me the whole thing.
Oh, it's baby flopper, little floppers, and baby floppers.
What does baby floppers do?
I don't know. What they gonna do?
Doesn't they little flopper? They only flop for each other?
Yeah. Little floppers, they flop for each other. Big flopper, he flops for no hoe. And baby floppers, what they gonna do?
They don't tell us the
hope. That's what y'all know about the floppers. Oh, my bad, guys. I have a party audio meeting, so if I feel like I'm talking to myself,
we
I'm not.
The stash goes,
All right, Burger Man. This guy's got a whopper on his head, dude. I'm gonna smack this off his dome. All right, no barrels for that fucking cat dude to use.
Oh, big flop.
Mr. Green Guy, your time has come.
I'll mute the mic for a second. Thank you.
I can't stand it. Get that man out of there. Yeah, jump. All right. I'll help you fight Cat Bitch, because Cat Bitch is just sitting there doing some same stupid stuff.
Who are you talking to?
My stream.
Oh, they're playing with you?
Yeah. I will fight it up. Woo.
You're lucky I'm not in there tearing that up. Tearing it up.
This fight's gonna...
Krabby got mad at me today, Roy.
Why'd he get mad at you?
Because I was playing Last of Us, and we were doing a combat encounter, and every 2 seconds he's like, oh my god, wow, look at the blood. I'm like, dude, shut up, stop pointing out every minute detail. And then he got pissed off at that. Oh. Yeah. Because it would be like, I would slash a girl, and the slash would be on her cheek, and yes, it looks good, but it's like, I'm in the middle of a fight. And I told him, I said that the combat's really fucking good. Woo. Hold on, we're gonna meet again. Yeah, but no, I don't have any problem with them. It's just like, you know what I mean? Like, sometimes when you're playing, you know, you're trying to play a story, but like, you're trying to play a game and like, you're trying to focus. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll be right back. Alright, man. WE Arcade Daniel Fright Nights. Anyone in the costume gets 100 tickets free. Special rewards on Halloween night, level horrors.
Fuck.
Kanzika Bright. On Planet Titan, orphanized by Civil War on Titan. Okay, like a right about revenge on Voyager Alliance will be held. Will be held responsible for communication engineer or spark to them.
fucking get over here.
It's real, though. Let's see. I know what's going on.
shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. All right. Stop. Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck.
Here because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. Become our friends. I feel like you both lived. And you wasted it.
So fucking dumb.
spy pump on or on. No signs of infection.
Fucking kill me. Oh,
doing around here?
Yeah,
I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies. Let's drive all the crazy.
He is. He's a rotation crazy.
Gracias.
How have you been sleeping these days?
Not great.
Do you want to get you something from the pharmacy?
I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just going to wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You ran one.
What do you mean?
Hey, man, where are you headed?
To?
Truck S-24 headed to 2. Your survival will be long,
and your day will be sweet.
Maybe he wants to hatchery.
Yeah.
Wait, plan on getting it back?
No, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or?
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson, sure. I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Turn the wolves!
They were waiting for us.
Yeah.
What do you think we're doing?
I'm trying!
right. We're gonna find a way up to the roof. What's your idea? One sec. What are you doing? Getting us out of here? Okay, just go slow. One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity. I'll take your word. Thank you. Okay. Closer to the hatch. Let's see. Thank you.
Yo. What's up? What's going on, man? Going on? I'm gonna take a little break, and you wanna run it up on some Warzone?
Maybe
What?